For now, let's go ahead and get to news. Our top story this Monday, it's a historic day in the ongoing pandemic. For the first time today, some Americans will receive vaccinations against COVID-19. Yesterday, Pfizer began shipping more than 180,000 doses to 145 distribution centers around the country. Healthcare workers will be the first to receive the shots. The coronavirus vaccination effort will be the biggest in American history. Moderna's vaccine candidate could also gain FDA approval by the end of the week.